When I was a child, Amgar told me stories. Said the pestilence turned men's faces inside out. Made them grow limbs where none should be. But the world was nearly lost in its wake. And she prayed. And the Sarum would never need to return.
No sum worth bringing the likes of them to shore.
Never thought I'd see a set of money for myself.
If Sedum ventured to Sacra, then the rumors must...
It's not sure what you're hoping to find on a shithole like Sacra.
No good will come of this.
Captain wants a word with you up above.
You put the men on edge, Sarum. You've trafficked in people before, but, well, I won't be sorry to be out of these waters with you off my ship. I was paid to deliver you to Sacra in one piece, and I will. But get to your quarters and stay out of our way till landfall. Walt will let you below decks.
got it all planned out.
Hey, you. A little help with the meal? Fetch me the mushrooms from the shelf and herbs from the table. I have to keep stirring, or it'll go from bun to ashes. Just grab me that food. In you go. Along with a little seawater and a lot of sawdust. Sure, you can eat a mushroom in a pinch, but nothing beats a cooked meal. Yes. Our ship might seem thick with sinners, but the church welcomes all. Criminals, heretics, even the Dasher, even you.
The only thing we're hauling, but at least the rest of our cargo stays where you put it.
Oh, I fixed up your bed myself, real nice like. Don't fret if you can't sleep. First few weeks aboard, I couldn't catch a wink.
The men think you're some kind of legend. Know what all legends have in common? They're dead.
Yeah.
It's too late for fairy tales! It's too late for any of us.
So, it's true. The king is dead. Long live the king. He was a great man, and a good friend. I will mourn him.
We will all mourn him. Your father's soul is at rest now, King Magnus. The people look to you for strength.
I offer my condolences and my counsel. As I did for your father for
The
many
great
years.
Pestilence has returned, Lord Bowras.
Yes, I have heard the rumors.
They're not rumors. Even now, it ravages the island of Sacra just off our own shores, turning their men and women into unspeakable things.
The pestilence is a punishment upon those who have lost their faith.
Is it now?
How convenient.
You question the church.
You're not the church, Madrigal. You're just the tip of its spear.
Enough. Whatever the cause of this sickness, I cannot allow it to spread. My father has been weak for many years. I will begin my reign doing what he could not.
My king, you are grieving. I must recommend against
it. It's already done. Tomorrow, Madrigal Selene and her Inquisition will set sail for Sacra.
I promise we will cleanse the island of this wickedness. Our new king's faith in the church is well placed.
Our king's faith was never in question. Ellsworth is a strong ruler, Your Grace. Sacra will recover.
No. Sacra will be reborn. This is my responsibility to the kingdom. With God's hands, we will reach into every corner of the island and bring it like a newborn babe, screaming into the light.
I knew it. Should have never brought you on board.
You'll never make it to Sacrament from here. This coast is crawling. If there is any.
Oh. The waves. Can you feel them, Father?
We're back at sea.
lies.